My fellow Canadians, given the current international crises, I'd like to make a modest proposal that we, the freedom-loving and thinking people of Canada, take our rightful place on the world stage and prepare to invade the overexcited United States of America. I propose that we overwhelm American border crossings all disguised as Bin Laden and Christina Aguilera lookalikes. While they're busy trying to ascertain who's who, the rest of us slip through. Once in the USA, I propose that we empty the White House and the Pentagon of all warmongers, paint the buildings pink, and turn them into giant daycares and rock and roll halls of fame. That we then airdrop Coffee Crisps, Tim Hortons, and Montreal Bagels over the state of Texas and urge citizens not to destroy the oil wells, but instead to construct solar panels and windmills. That we seize control of their communication systems and indoctrinate them with CBC TV reruns. That we declare French fries made from organically grown PEI spuds the new national breakfast. That we dismantle and convert all American weapons of mass destruction into flower planters, skateboards, cool bikes, and mobile libraries. That we freeze the assets of ExxonMobil, Coca-Cola, Microsoft, Citibank, and IBM, and use them to feed, house, and clothe the world's poor, Americans included. That we commission the Dixie Chicks to write a new halftime sports stadium song called Allah Loves You. That we disband their Army, Navy, Air Force, FBI, and CIA, and recruit the women for hockey teams, and the men, well, we'll turn them into exotic male dancers. That we bring all American war criminals to trial and sentence them to life as buskers, singing Anne Murray songs and give peace a chance. Finally, that we annex the USA as a new province of Canada and turn it into the world's biggest, cheapest Club Med. All in favor? Motion carried.